Luckily, with the use of a program called Crazy Hand, I was able to put my awesome hacking skills to use and add a few more active frames to it. And, well, Roy's not missing out on much.
Viable Roy's weak sword hitboxes will be buffed to match Marth's weak sword hitboxes, and attacks at the Roy zone will have their hitboxes adjusted to remove it. He will not be given a tipper because we're not trying to make another Marth, and sweet spots at the hilt aren't really a problem that needs to be fixed anyway.